Alright, this is a little bonus video. I'm still gonna do my blog video just to kind of test out things, make sure everything's still working. And it is, I'm sorry, I was being immature yesterday during my video, I was being stupid. But I think I got everything fixed, I shouldn't have been complaining so much. Anyway, this is all working now, I think. I'm gonna make it short though, because that's not gonna be my main video today. Basically what you had to do was you had to hit the switch. This switch, then run over here, boy the thing. I was actually doing it right, I just was doing something wrong. Then jump over here before the guys get you, and then they'll get blown up. Make sure to not be like me, and just stay up here, roll under here, so that way you don't get blown off the cliff. I think everything's working now. I went and deleted, like, all the videos I have on my computer. My logo video, because I don't need that every video. My capture card is going down now. Video like 5 minutes, so or else it won't. We won't make it. Alright, well, I'm gonna figure out what to do with that. That's why you quick save, folks. Or in case your character decides to run off. Not really. Oh, give me a jump there. Come on, dude. Oh, I know what checkpoint. I messed that up. No, I'm doing that. Hello. that. I tried. Trying to keep him go down here. Come on, dude. That's weird. I'm not sure why he won't go down there sometimes. Still died though, so it's half success. Happened, but alright. Knew what I was doing the first time, except for it's a little bit different. Up again. I need him to go in the thing. Life. Now bring it all down and leech. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. I will see you next time. Goodbye.